Hello everyone. We will learn problem A of let's call the beginner contest 2A0. In this problem, we need to calculate the pound key in the grid. In the first sample, here are three pound key. So the answer is 3. In the second sample, there is no pound key. So we output 0. In the third case, here are 16 pound key. So 16 is the answer. Okay, in order to solve this problem, we need to enumerate all the pound key in the grid. So let's code. Here, H means total rows, and W means total columns. R is a row. C is column. Because we start the index from first, so we need to define the size increased 1. If pound key the answer increase. Finally, we put out output answer. Now we test this code. So okay. It's correct for the third case. So we submit and test in at code. Okay, the code is accepted. So this program is simple. And then it has been solved. So see you next time.